Hey, welcome back. We are continuing our Hitman playthrough. I am going to explore some of Hokkaido, build up that mastery, find out some new ways to kill. We don't have to worry about planning, that's pretty nice. We're gonna figure out some of these. I feel like I know this one. I have to find the trigger for some of them. For some of the challenges, I do want to see if I can find a video game. We can go Kill Bill. It looks like I need to go into the morgue for this. And I wonder if you have to, like, overkill. Okay. Prepare sushi. Morgue doctor. Ah. All right. We're just jumping in. We have some idea of what's going on. This time, I'm going to target Yuki Yamazaki first. Figure out a proper way to kill her instead of walking up with a gun and blasting her in the face.
Welcome to Hokkaido 47.
I also want to explore outside of this facility.
Medical
treatment for the button.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal room has been outfitted with a radio
I'm gonna sneak into his room. The music changing. Is that a monkey? Or a bird? Okay, that was a bird. All right. Ah. What does it say? A lung transplant. You know what? I'm gonna mess with his toilet too.
Exercise your amendment, exercise your rights. And come
Yeah, that seems like a commercial that he would watch constantly. Okay.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Looking good, man.
Thanks. All right. Let's do... Sorry. Let's do some exploring. How do I get to the onsen? Can I dress up in one of these costumes, too?
So, you're doing yoga after this?
I wish. I had 2 lessons booked, but I just got informed that I have been bumped back in the queue.
Oh, and that's gotta be an error, right? Did you talk to the instructor?
Well, that's the thing. I haven't actually seen him all day. And then I asked one of the staff members, and she checked the schedule. Turns out, all appointments are booked by someone called Yuki Yamazaki. I mean, literally, all of the lessons. What kind of behavior is that? I would like to give her a piece of my mind.
Yamazaki? No, that's the Yakuza lawyer. Whoa.
Okay, he said Yakuza. That's because she just walked in.
Why hasn't the yoga instructor showed up? I should really have a word with the director about this.
Can I get in? Don't I need a change? This is weird. You can just up and leave. Huh. Do I want to keep going? Yeah, I don't think so. Let's enjoy our time a little longer. I gotta change it to a bathroom. How do I do that?
Jason Fung. Please come to the hospital entrance.
Oh, maybe in here.
The doctor will escort you to your checkup.
This looks like a bathroom, actually.
Mr. Jason Porter.
Oh.
Hey, would you mind a little privacy, please?
Sorry.
Appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Yeah.
So I can allow Kiki Yamazaki in here. Alrighty. Let's find this yoga instructor. Oh, there's another entrance, wasn't there? I guess, why is this lit up? Oh, I missed out on that guy. That's fine. Yeah, why is this lit up?
Ooh. What are you sneaking around for?
I'm just trying to sit in the water like you. Alright, let's look at the sailing schedule. Here we go.
It certainly appears that Yuki Yamazaki is a fan of yoga. A schedule near the hot springs reveals that she has booked the trainer all day. Feeling flexible, 47?
Oh yeah. Clear out the yoga area. Oh, this is the yoga area. Now, how do I do this? I mean, I could just punch somebody. That doesn't seem right, though. All right.
Excuse me.
Oh.
That was
sorry.
Me. Please forgive me.
Oh, it's a vape. Where is this guy? You okay, man?
Occupied, okay?
Oh, sorry. Sorry. My bad. I honestly have no idea where this yoga structure could be. I see
evening,
this guy.
Sir.
He seems nice enough. How do I clear that area out, though?
It's actually been nice to meet you. Yeah, I mean, I've never
seen Genki Desu. I hope you're enjoying your stay. Please ask me or the other staff if you need anything.
Oh, Genki desu ka. Genki desu. Oh yeah, this is the bathroom area.
Entourage and bodyguard. Yeah, I had to leave.
You're kidding me. What, the Yakuza lawyer? Trial of the century?
Yeah, none other. Felt like punching her lights out, too. I mean, she made a mockery of the judicial system, shamed the entire legal profession with her trickery.
Oh, I remember that vividly. Oh, the way she tore down the witnesses was brutal. Disgraceful, even. I mean, I always felt like she loved doing that in front of the camera.
Oh, yeah, between you and
well.
Me.
Well,
I think she was asked to prove a point. Remember that
imagine
one guy,
having
the janitor? She couldn't get him to crack. 2 days later, he disappeared. They never found him.
Sitting in there.
Truly shameful behavior.
Yeah, I'd say. I mean, I'm staying away from that spa area. Do not want to run into her again.
Hey, this toilet is... Why is there a different toilet in this room? All right. I want to dress up as a guard. So let's hope this gets the guard's attention.
Hey.
Sir, out of my way.
What?
Let there be light. Clear out that. Maybe if I followed the water and, like, you turn off the water, everyone would leave.
Hey, buddy.
Hey. Alright, what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get this guy's attention.
Wait a minute. To go.
No! No! I have a fair.
Don't come in here, don't come in here. Oh no, 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 no. That guy was very upset about that toilet.
Can you leave me alone?
Jeez, okay. I just wanted to use the nice toilet. Okay. Alright, let's see. Let's look around here. Okay, that's what's up.
I'll tell you what. I'll tell you something. We're up here. It's beautiful. We should enjoy it and not worry about what's going on in the rest of the world. We just shouldn't.
Can I walk in here?
Wow, that was an intense match.
I can. Ooh, they're back ways. Okay, great. I'm gonna see what's down here.
Harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. Patient did die. Famous one at that.
Still, it's not the chef's fault. What was a kitchen apprentice thinking, cutting out a fugu fish by himself unsupervised? I mean, it takes years of practice. Didn't the kid realize how poisonous those things are?
Yeah, he's a kid. I mean, he probably wanted to show off. I don't know. But anyway, the hospital administration probably thought it would be better to just ban serving fugu altogether.
Poor chef. That was his best party trick. Now, what do we do with the last fugu?
Throw it out, I guess. It's a damn shame, too.
Oh, what?
The chef had to refuse serving Yuki Yamazaki his signature dish. I mean, despite her constant requests. She asked about it just an hour ago. It's really too bad.
Well, it's not worth losing your job over, that's for sure.
Gama has banned
Let's
the serving
this
of
one.
Fugu, following an incident where a guest was poisoned by a poorly carved piece of the poisonous fish. It appears, however, that Yuki Yamazaki is trying to sway the chef to slice up his final specimen and serve it to her. Who are we to deny her such pleasure, 47?
Now, for a second, I want to play. Extra mode is on, baby. Dude, you're doing it. So upset. There's a guy sleeping in there. Oh. Yeah, I guess there's someone snoring in here. All right. Resort staff. This is the, I think this is Jordan Cross. Wait, let's see, this is just a toilet. Okay. Laundry, huh? Open the roller door. All right, where's the figure? Here it is. I need a knife. All right, let's try it again.
Uh, anyone?
It's gonna be a little cold. There you go. You'll be fine. You'll be safe. Dang, that guy's gonna know. Alright, we're gonna need a knife. There's gotta be one here. Here in the kitchen. Okay. Great. Now let's cut this fish up. Hiya! Hoo-ya! Go-ya! That didn't seem natural. Alright, poison the sushi. Is it really in a vial? Interesting. I'm gonna hit him over the head with a soda can. That is very handy. Alright, let's see if I can get out of this guy's view. Okay.
Hey, you can't come through here. I don't know, use the kitchen entrance.
Well, hey, mister. How's it going?
Glennon is patient. Prepares sushi as chef.
Hi, chef.
This is also standard. Excuse me. Could I ask you for some fugu roll?
1,000 apologies, miss, but hospital administration has put a ban on pufferfish. There was an
Hey, kitchen boss, what's cooking?
Only last week, a kitchen apprentice took it upon himself to. Well, I can't even bear to say it out loud.
Well, I'm sure you can make an exception this one.
The rules are the rules. I'm sure you understand.
I'm a lawyer. I see them more as a set of guidelines.
Excuse me. Would you like to try our delicious sushi? Freshly prepared, of course.
Is this fugu? I knew you would come around eventually. Good for you.
I hope you like it. My colleague is a straight arrow. Me, I say it's good to live dangerously.
You took the words right out of my mouth. That's exactly right. Smooth velvet softness. absolutely delicious. My compliments to the chef.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
Excellent. All right. How do we get to Eric Soders?
What up, chef?
Nothing much. Guard. Okay. Morgue. Let's check this out. Organ storage. Let me guess, I'm still not allowed in here. Maybe I'm allowed now. Well, this worked out. More organ storage.
Curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you're just gonna have to wait for my research paper. I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, he'll be the basis for my doctorate. All I can say is that I've got a very interesting bit of insight into his mental state.
Fine. Fine, I'll just have to ask you again when we're drunk.
Dr. Katashi Ito, also known as the Curator, is participating in some sort of medical trial. Interesting. The Curator oversees the hospital's organ storage facility and surely has access to Soda's donor heart. I suggest you locate the Research Assistance Report 47 and find out what this neural implant is for. Could prove useful.
Alrighty. I have to figure out a way to take these guys out.
Well, I don't know about that. But from a medical perspective, obviously might be helping, especially donors who are not.
A screwdriver. Nice. Okay, that's the surgery. So let me see if this, Heripoto. I can't really read the kanji very well. I know that one is underneath surgery, is like hand. That first one. Alright, incinerators. A fire poker, huh? Mortuary coolers. Organ storage. There's the motorcyclist suit. I see.
It's me. Are the final details in place? Oh, was very handsome and rewarded. Not that he fully understood the merit. Of course. Oh, that goes without saying.
Oh.
Such is the nature of my art. I take
and I give.
Perhaps once Soda's body has been loved, I can recollect the heart. There's a certain poetry to that, I think. That's for another time. We'll talk again.
All right. Let's find these offices. How do I take these guys out?
Well, let's not get bogged down in the sausage gets made. I'm saving my life.
I have an idea. I don't want to dump you in there. That's not good. Okay, let's put you in here. All right. All right, let's see. Mortuary coolers. Interesting. A cleaver. A cleaver. That looks like an office.
Good day, Doctor.
Hello. Great. Search the sleeping quarters for the neurochip remote. Down here. Loading bay. Oh, this is a...
What's up with the sudden limp on our resident yoga master?
Ooh.
I noticed that. Heard him complain about it on the phone, too, talking to his doctor. I think he overstretched or pulled a muscle or something.
So that's where the yoga guy is.
There's a lot of annoyed people out there. That Yamazaki lady, the lawyer... She's really expressing her malcontent. Probably a good idea for him to stay out of her reach.
Well, he's walking around like that since this morning, so I'm pretty sure he's not going to be doing any routines with any of the guests.
Well, what about you? Don't you have any, meds or tricks to fix him up? You're a doctor, after all.
I'm a mortician. My patients don't get well, they get cremated. You don't know what a mortician is, do you?
That's the yoga guy. Too late, buddy. Hold on, I didn't really read this note. The curator and his neurochip implant, they go into some detail about the how the chip functions. In the curator's sleeping pod.
Say the word, I'm ready.
Aquarium's always
guest room.
Such calm. Looking at the beautiful fish, just serene in their simple existence. Takes the stress right out of me. You got any tricks like that?
Well, I do yoga. It's good for the body and the soul. It's actually quite an addiction of mine. Gotta say, I'm annoyed to have missed today's lesson.
Director got you working overtime as well?
Actually, no. The instructor here at Gamma Management.
Highly advanced pose. So you can kill her by doing a highly advanced pose. Okay. Take a break. All right, and one of these sleeping pods. All right. How do I get out of here? It's to the helipad. I think that should be fine. These guys don't know me. You don't know me.
I have intel. I managed to gather intel from the hospital's security system. The chief surgeon, Nicholas Laurent, seems to have...
Sorry, I'm doing this one.
Command is dropping the ball like you wouldn't believe today. Sorry, not even bodyguards. You need to find another way.
Neurochips. It smells of cybernetics. Doesn't sit right with a lot of people.
So, the ether R&D people...
Dang, how do I get in there? Alright. We gotta nab a doctor. We've got to nab a doctor.
Get more oomph? No kidding. It's pretty clever when you think about it. Treating bipolar disorder is one thing, but you got to think mass market. I mean, who wouldn't like a controlled boost of oxytocin when they're out of town?
Drugs.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
that this is off limits, even for bodyguards.
Okay. I can do something about this.
Chin up, chest out.
Maybe there's one in here. Wow. Darn. Well, I failed that. Let's do this then. Kill this guy.
Sorry, sir, I can't let you through. Got my orders.
Second wind.
Let's check out this guy. Got the helicopter pilot.
What the hell are you doing with that body? Stop it right now. Hey!
Oh, this guy's got a pack of smokes. All right, so here's the sticky situation I find myself in. Well, I can still do this, huh? I gotta hide these bodies. So, you can just go there. What a mess. Maybe I should dress up as that for a second. Oh no, it's not a fresh disguise. Well, that's okay. Can you see them? You know, he might. Let's go a little bit further. These guys must be cold. Sorry, guys. Here, I'll stack you on top of each other so you guys keep each other warm. Okay, is this everybody? Let's poison this first. I don't know if that's the proper poison. All right, let's meet up with this guy.
Zone, sir. If you want to come through, I need to have a look in your pockets. What do you say?
I'm good. I'll wait here for my friend. I've got 5 minutes. He should be finishing up soon. Oh, here he comes, here he comes. Just give me a second. He's coming. Don't mind me.
Nails, I need another pill. The effect is waning.
This way, Doc. I'll show you where my stash is.
Hey, I get it. You're not an errand boy. Lead the way.
I want to go up there.
My father flew helicopters, you know. He was very brutish. Me, I'm a lot more refined.
Let's see how he reacts to these pills.
Here we are. Help yourself.
Thanks, Nails. You're a champion.
Easy does it, Doc.
I'm fine. I can take it. I just need a kick in the ass. Oh, that ain't the spot. Damn, those are fast working. It feels like a bag of frozen.
I'm so sorry. So I really need to use the toilet. I feel so sick.
Hmm. is he going? I see. Wow. What's all the way up here? This is probably like a good snipe spot. Nobody go outside. Nobody look up. Great.
Well done, Anderson. This should provide you with the means to get close to Sodas.
That guy knows who I am. Looking good. I'm gonna need you to move the other way. Oh no, my time is up. I got so into it. Hold on, let me start a new part. All right, hopefully I'm gonna finish this run soon. Oh my goodness.
Good luck. Have a great day, Doc.
Jeez Louise.
Warning. Life support terminated. Warning. No vital signs detected. Commencing resuscitation procedure.
All right, maybe this will work.
Defibrillator. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Clear. Patient is recovering. Vitals are stable. Crisis averted. Reactive warning. Life support terminate. Warning. No vital signs detected. Commencing Resuscitation procedure.
How do I do this?
Charging defibrillator. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Clear.
All right. Let's find out how. What if we do like the surgery?
Doctor, how are you?
Reactivating life support.
No.
Properly. Let's do the surgery properly and see what we do. Extract blood. Inject syringe. Yeah, I can't do it in that order. Well, let's try another approach. And by another approach, I mean walking up and killing him. With a screwdriver. Ah, what the heck.
Patient unresponsive.
That's both targets down. It's time to find an exit.
I am sorry. We lost him.
I'm out of here. Bye, guys. Yeah, I need to figure out how to deal with that. I don't know if the surgery will complete. A personal goodbye. I did that? Well, I got 2 stars though. Did I at least get, no, I did not get the ninja costume. Cannot be reworked. Okay. All right, well, that is the episode. Now that I have done that twice, I'm going to explore that mission in my free time. Just a little bit. Now let me look at these challenges. What have I... So I need to figure out getting close, the neurochip thing. Maybe it was a different patient. I don't know. Ghost of the Machine, I need to figure out how to get to the AI. Maybe I have to explore. Because there's another level of going down. Did I go down that? I don't know. I want to do the yoga thing and do like an impossible stretch and have her die that way. That'd be so funny. We found that. Ooh, fiber wire. I gotta fiber wire somebody. Probably the lawyer. I got this. It's still redacted. I guess that means I shoot the guy with a gun. I could find the director. All right. Well, I'm gonna do a little exploring. I will catch you guys in the next episode when I show off some of these other mission stories that maybe I will have figured out. Thanks for watching my sloppy play. I will see you next time.